And then there are my people, my best friends who love me no matter what.
Bradshaw.
Mouse.
I hurt you.
I know, I need it. Boob to boob, baby.
Hi, Maggie.
Hey, whoa, nice sweater. Is that the one from...
The one Rob Lowe was wearing in an interview.
Nice.
How are you holding up?
I'd be a lot better if I didn't feel like everyone was staring at me.
Oh, please, no one is even looking at you.
Believe it or not, I think Mag's actually meant that as a compliment.
Mm-hmm. Hair is way bigger than those chicks.
I have to agree. New kid.
New guy. Junior, like us.
Ah, does new kid have a name?
Even his name is cool.
Sebastian Kid.
There he was, the new kid, Sebastian Kid.
He's been kicked out of 3 boarding schools, Deerfield, Exeter, and I forget where else. His parents finally had to give up and bring him home. They're telling me Reggie drives a Porsche.
Max, you do realize I'm standing right here and I'm your boyfriend.
Hey, Bradshaw.
Hey.
Heard about your mom. You're a bummer.
Thanks.
I'll see you around. I can't get kicked out of another school this early in the year.
So you have some explaining to do. Why did you hide this from us? We need to know everything.
I'm not hiding anything, I swear. Last summer you hung out at the swim club.
Why don't I swim?
Because your hair would get wet and your makeup would run.
Hey, we should go on a triple date. You should ask Sebastian out.
Ask him at the New Beginnings dance.
Maybe he'll hot dog your keyhole.
Delightful. That's just how I'll ask him.
Well, if you do, then he'll definitely say yes.